Vanishing Cream. So then we're at school. They made a little theater. They made it out of a box. So then put on a play. The play was about a lizard, a wizard. He was called Wizard Blood. Wizard Blood made mistakes. Wizard Blood made a spell. The spell went wrong. Oh dear, oh dear. The Wizard Blood. Everyone loved. Everyone liked the play. It smelled like it. Wizard Blood. This was in her room. The key began to blow. Chip chip, called Biff. She ran into Biff's bedroom. The magic took them inside the little house. The magic took them to Wizard Blood's house. The wizard wanted some help. Come in, said the wizard. I wanted one helper, but two will do. Come in, said the wizard. You can wash up, then you can tidy up. The friendship looked at the mess. Don't be that lazy, said the wizard, or I'll turn you into frogs. The friendship did the washing up. I don't like this, said the wizard, but I don't want to be a frog. I don't like earning, said Biff, but we don't want to be frogs. Oh no! Biff dropped a bottle. It was vanishing cream. Help! Said Biff. This vanishing cream. So look at his hand is, oh no, he said, bits of us are vanishing. He rubbed his face, oh no, said Biff, your face is vanishing. A man came to the house, he climbed through the window. The man didn't see Biff and said, he took all the wizard's computer disks. Help, help, said the man. I am being attacked. I got attacked by the ocean. Wizard Blood came back. Biff told him about the vanishing cream. Chip gave Wizard Blood the computer disks. The wizard was pleased. It was time to go home. Thank you, said Wizard Blood. Do you come again? Biff had a little bottle. Don't drop it, said Chip. This is vanishing cream. The end.